2 years ago today, a Melbourne girl left her home to go to school and was never seen again. Police say they are desperate to give answers to the family of the missing 13-year-old girl, but they can't do it without public help. Henry Peters has more.
Fred Patterson is living in hope that his stepdaughter Bung will come home.
We think about her all the time. It's definitely the whole piece missing out of our lives.
It's a baffling case that, despite a massive police effort and an enormous amount of information from the community, has so far failed to produce a breakthrough.
We're looking at in excess of some 200 registered sex offenders, and we'll continue to examine their movements until we can establish any link.
Bung would be 15 years old now. Her family still has faith she's alive.
The family believes that. We can't believe anything else than that she's still alive, she's out there somewhere.
The Baronia neighbourhood where she lived and was last seen also shares the pain and remains shaken by the abduction.
You don't want to see a young girl being, you know, abducted or whatever's happened to her. It's not good at all.
Pretty scary knowing that little girls just get taken so close to home and I don't walk the street at night time.
It's believed it was here on Harcourt Road that Bung was last spotted before vanishing without a trace. Police say somebody can provide the breakthrough.
Somebody actually knows exactly what happened that day. They know what happened to Bung. They know where Bung is, and they can tell us.
Police are still considering a reward to help fast-track the investigation. Henry Peters, 10 News.